the tree of knowledge of good and evil represents the Antichrist. Anything that goes against the word of God is Antichrist.